Today's mantra: I will only take opinions from someone I would trade places with.